Good morning, y'all. So today is Sunday. It is early. It's 8 o'clock in the morning. I'm about to get some gas in my new car. Beach bought a car yesterday. I was going to vlog it, y'all, but I started getting discouraged because we drove damn near our 15 minutes away to look at a vehicle. Just put 20 in it, please. Thank you. Mm-hmm. And and I didn't like the car, so we drove far for no freaking reason. I looked at it and I was hella discouraged, y'all. So we end up going from Dayton down to Cincinnati, downtown Cincinnati. So like that was like 1 hour 40 minutes home to look at another car. And that car was cool. Like everybody that was with me liked it or whatever, but like I didn't love it. So I had to do a pass on it. Like driving away was like, damn, because like I didn't feel pressure and I'm so happy I stood my ground on not getting that car, because it just wasn't so then I was over it. I was like, dad, just take me home. I'm tired of driving everywhere. I'm over it, you feel me? Like I was over it. And then my mama was like, you just stuck on the Ford, look outside of a Ford. So I'm like, there's nothing out there. So I look on this website again after spending days and days on the website. So okay, I look on the website and boom, I found this car. I found this Chevy Equinox and it had good mileage. The price was good. It looked so beautiful on the inside. It ran good. So I was like, all right, run me this. So yeah, got me a nasty piece of car, y'all. Finally, like OMG, finally. I'll do a little car tour, a little later when I buy my different stuff that I want to put in here. But for now, I'm about to go to a Walmart. I have to get stuff because today is my friend's giving, y'all. So I have to bring deviled eggs. I say them both, double devil, same thing. And yeah, so I'm gonna go get the ingredients for that and make those a little bit later. Then I have to get a chocolate cake because my work's Thanksgiving is tomorrow. So yeah, I'm bringing a chocolate cake. Y'all can tell I don't really cook, so we're bringing the easy stuff. I tried to bring drinks, but somebody beat me to it. Damn it, man. So let's go to Walmart, see what we can find. Oh yeah, I want to tell y'all about Fetch Reward. Fetch. I be getting tongue-tied sometimes. So Fetch Reward is this app you download on your phone, y'all. It's free. It's absolutely free. Ooh, big purr. So yeah, y'all, it's absolutely free and it's called Fetch Reward. So once you do that, you download it and make sure y'all use my code. I'm gonna put it on the screen and I'm gonna have a link down below because like y'all get $2 as well. I get $2 and y'all get $2. So use my code and every time y'all get a receipt, scan it. Just simply take a picture. So this is what the app looks like when you open it up. So as y'all can see at the top, or is over here, one of them sides, I got like 13,000 points, y'all. So that kind of equals to like $13. But I can also get gift cards. So right now I can get like a $10 gift card. Once you get to like, I think 20 or 25, you can get a 25 gift card. And that's, oh, I'm blurry. To anywhere, y'all. Anywhere. So I got my receipt. I'm about to take my little picture, snap, and I'm about to take a picture of my receipt, y'all. So let's get it in line. Pop. And then those green things will come up. They got all the information they need. It needed the store, the total, and the date. Submit, and I just got points. So if y'all can see, I just got points. How many points? 25 points. You don't wanna focus, but yeah, y'all see the point. So let's go to Walmart. Let's go to Walmart. Y'all, I'm in Walmart looking like somebody's mama. Ooh. Cause I am. But y'all, we made it to Walmart. I guess we can look for outfits. This is right here. Is that what you wanna do? Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay, another gay couple. Okay. Ooh, this is cute.
I like this.
I wonder if this year they're gonna do the ugly sweater. That's ugly.
This?
Yeah. So y'all, I'm just looking at one more, trying to find just something to wear tonight. You feel me? I ain't gotta be the best of the best. Is this giving granny? It's giving very much granny. Y'all, I'm really not seeing nothing in here. I knew I wouldn't. I could, we can go to Rainbow for real. She's like, I don't feel like shopping for real. Girl, I don't either, but I got fan something. No Tino guy. I don't know why I keep saying that. All right, y'all. So I'm about to just sit here and get a little shopping in. And I'm gonna pick y'all back up in a little bit. I feel like I'm pale. I need to go to Miami. Fly me out. Right now. Bro, what is up with people just invading people's privacy? Like, all in people's, like, bubble. I couldn't take it. So, y'all, let me tell you what just happened. So, I'm getting the eggs, right? And this old man is in the freezer with the milk, okay? He's getting his milk. He's doing his thing. This is a white man. This black lady came up behind him, didn't say nothing, no excuse me, nothing, grabbed the door and was reaching over him getting milk. Didn't say excuse me, didn't wait for him to get done. She grabbed that milk, armpit juice dripping on his forehead. That was so messed up. Like, like y'all, I really couldn't believe it. Like, that little old man was trying to get some milk. And she needed the cow, obviously, because she had to go, y'all. But I just couldn't believe it. And then, like, me and my bae friend turning out of an owl. Oh, that smells good. What's that one? I'm trying to get air fresheners, y'all. Exotic. That smells good. You dropped your thing. So then, yeah, we turned out of an owl. And a lady felt the need, you know, we're going straight, and the lady trying to turn out the owl, she felt the need to, like, be close up on Bayfriend heels. I mean, like, she was on her heels, and I'm looking in the corner like, bitch, you better not fucking hit her. It's gonna be a clean up and owl motherfucking 19. All right, y'all, so I'm about to go get some work shoes, and then I'm about to go home. No, I'm about to go to Rainbow, because I ain't seen no clothes here. So I need to go to Rainbow. Get what I need to get. Hopefully we find an outfit. But y'all, I could just couldn't understand how that lady really reached over that man's head like that. That was not okay. Like, I really wanted to say something like, ma'am, we are in a pepperoni pizza right now and you're leaning over people that close? Like, that's not okay. It's not okay. Let me find me some nasty piece of work shoes, y'all. Last pair. See how they literally had the last pair. They look all scrunched up, but they gonna fit my big ass feet. These are size 11. I normally wear a 12, but it'd be like that sometimes, y'all. It'd be like that. All right, so we done in here. I'm gonna show y'all the cart. So I'm gonna bring a sweet potato pie to work tomorrow instead of a chocolate cake. And baby girl been wanting some reusable straws, and they're festive and they come with a cleaner, so we're gonna get her that. I got the sweet relish, my shoes, so they got a buttermilk pie, air freshener because she be stinking, so nah. Takis and the eggs. So we're done. Get your receipts, y'all. Scan that hoe. All right, y'all. So, a bitch done went home, took a nap, and it's about 2 o'clock at this point. The Friendsgiving starts at 4, so I'm about to go ahead and get started with these deviled eggs. So, this is what they said you needed. Some, well, I ain't cracking shit, so we gonna get the hard-boiled eggs already made. We got sweet relish, and we got mayonnaise, and I also have sugar. So let's just cut these eggs, throw them in here, and put the shells. And put the shells on our little plate here we got from the Dollar Tree. So, and I got a little thing to scoop them out. You feel nice? Man, I want this back saying now. Shit, I want that back. So let's go ahead and get started.
I wanna start with your mom and she should have whipped your ass. Girl, you ain't shit, but she don't care that you lit. Paying for trips, cars, bags, bags. Come by the crib. She ain't never call you out. She like the way that she live. But that's some foul shit. She wasn't even around me. You ain't had no money. That's why I find it funny. I guess that killed hit hard. Been gone for so long. That's why she makes excuses for all your wrongs. And what's the point to keep on having kids if she just gonna be raising him? That's just pure laziness. I'm getting it, you trying to keep up with the you raising him. Crazy how you really think that shit's cute, be embracing it, oh. It really don't get no worse than you. You ain't even had the nerve to stand up by your word. Oh no, 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 oh. Oh no, 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 huh. What would you tell her now? What would you tell me? What would you tell her now? Why would you do all that? Just be slapping games. Ain't even pulling through. We just be talking. Damn, I ain't no nigga. We out here doing a trap, bitch. Never took me nowhere lavish. She seen Drake up on the track with it. If you asked me, you was acting. Whole time just acting. You ain't give a fuck about me. You was just trying to cash in. Only buy me nice shit. Big days just Instagram flashing. Tryna get your likes up. Know you a clout addict. Gotta let niggas know that you have it. Gotta let niggas know that you have it. And all you be doing is bragging. Telling people that I'm your queen. But all you mean is just a R&B. I know you ain't care. But you always gone. How could you make me spend my whole fucking pregnancy alone?
All right, y'all, so our deviled eggs are finished, and you can't say they don't look good because they do. Some of them got a little bit too much paprika on it, but we're gonna ignore that. But yes, y'all, so now it's time to get ready. All right, what's up, y'all? So I am getting ready to leave. I guess I'm gonna show you my outfit. This is off the shoulder, but y'all already know how that stuff goes. But I'm about to head out here in a little bit. I gotta go to Brittany's house first and pick up the stuff she's supposed to bring because she isn't coming. I don't know the reason, y'all. Maybe she can't find a sitter or something. I'm not sure, but I'm a little sad. Especially because they went out the night before and I didn't go out because, you know, I was buying a car and stuff. I was just exhausted. So, yeah, I didn't get to see him last night, so I don't know if she might come a little later or what's tea. But she said she probably can't come, so I don't know if there's a possibility something could change. Because I've just been like, I can't come. But good thing I got a car, so I'm able to go pick stuff up from her house. But anyways, y'all. Doing my eyebrows. I'm not really doing too much makeup. I'm just going to fill in these brows and throw a liner and some eyelashes on and a lipstick. Probably a dark one. I don't know, because we be smoking and stuff and people be passing it around. I don't want to have my dark ass lipstick on. The Blizz. So, yeah. Alright, y'all. I'm about to finish up, and when we get in the car, we gonna catch up before we walk into the establishment. Because I know I gotta have my me time. I do not like being around people at all. And now one of my friends ain't gonna come. It's just tragic. All right, y'all. So I'm done with my makeup and I did my nails. Shout out to my cousin for the press on. So I decided to wear my hair up into a bun tonight.
because I got the sweater dress on and it might be a little toasted in the house, so about to do that. And then we're gonna go ahead and choose our perfume of the night. Not sure what mood I'm in. I kind of want to smell like some Baccarat or Versace, one of them two I'm feeling tonight. I want to smell grown. What? You want me to put them on? Okay. You can bring it over here. Okay, you bring it over here.
But the Versace is definitely a go for anything. That
you I like to mix fancy perfumes too. So.
Want me to spray you?
No, it's on my shoulder.
Let me clean my fingerprints off. You want me to, what other ones you like?
Probably Versace. So I got my nasty piece of bun in. I think I'm gonna go with the Gucci Guilty tonight to put on. It's got my fingerprints all over it now. So yes ma'am, Versace Dylan Blue smells so good. That smells good so far. I smell amazing. All right, y'all, so I smell good tonight. It's my combo. Let's go ahead and get out of here. I gotta go to my friend's house and pick up her silverware now because she's not going. That's what she's bringing. So she don't want to beat me to it. I said earlier I normally bring plasticware and drinks, but somebody beat me to it. Brittany ass. All right, so let's go, y'all. All right, y'all, so I got me some Patron and a water bottle. So let's go ahead and pour this in there. Make sure that's all of it. It's like two shots. Orange juice, y'all. I need to add the orange juice. Oh, we need some more. Ah! Don't be drunk. Uh-oh. I'm spilling it. Ooh! That's perfect. Okay, let's get out of here, y'all. Let's go. Let's go. All right, y'all. So it's my new whip in the back or whatever, but I'm about to show y'all my outfit real quick. Here you go. How's it look? So y'all, I just got this black dress from Fashion Nova. This corset is so old. I think I bought this from eBay probably back in 2013. When I said this is old, it's old. And these boots, I pretty much stole them from my mother. They're size 10, I wore 11, 12, so my feet be hurting. But it's really cute with the gold. And I got gold bracelets on, but you can't really see until, you know, my arms start to roll up, but I think I look cute. I feel cute. Am I giving body? Am I giving body? You guys move the camera up and down. Okay. All right, let's go, y'all. Thank you, babe. All right, y'all. So I made it. Fat helping me get the stuff out, playing copywritten music. I'm gonna beat him up. Over there looking cute.
This bag too, baby.
That's my
so take it.
Is there up there going right now?
No.
Oh fuck yeah.
Not yet at least.
Alright. Ooh. Thank you. Ooh, shit almost fell. I was just so stressed out, like trying to find a car. It was just getting on my damn nerves. Then I finally found it. I was like
the same almost.
What price, like, and stuff?
No, like style.
Yeah. I want to drop my Patron. Okay, so who's in there? There's a lot of people.
Snappy, Chelsea, mm-hmm. And my cousin just walked in.
Okay, and then us.
Yeah.
Brittany has better come.
Right? Why would she even not
consider not coming? Exactly.
Like, who does she think she is?
I'm gonna be her up. Thank you, Fifi. Yeah.
Like this, I'm excited for this.
So it looks like y'all had fun last night.
Too much fun.
Where'd y'all go?
mixed upstairs lounge.
Oh, I thought y'all was gonna go to.
We went to some bars downtown, but it was all white and.
Mm-hmm. Not the vibe.
Yeah, I said I want to go to somewhere that's a little bit more
likely. Yeah. Hey everyone.
Hey.
Yay. It's my first hand.
Look
so
at your little
first time making it.
Yes. Thank you, boo.
I love Patron.
My car insurance. This setup is cute. Yeah, we took my jacket off, please. Yeah, because it's an off the shoulder dress.
I got that same dress.
I love it. Brown.
With a little corset or whatever.
Thank you.
What is it?
Honey, my battery about to die. But it's giving everything you need to be here.
I don't feel like sucking it in none of that.
Because the bitch been going to the gym for the last 2 weeks. Can somebody tell me what she is? She's
skin.
Skin.
It's a little spicy.
Baby,
get my
cart.
Thank you, everybody.
Yeah.
Oh,
I'm just being so.
Oh, it followed the camera. Hold on.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Hold on, bitches. Hold on. It's all up from the. Okay, go ahead, Gigi.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Yeah.
Happy Thanksgiving.
All right.
We can see you.
She's gonna be
fine,
baby.
Man.
That's funny. Hold on. This is gross.
Girl, I just need your heart. That's all I fucking see when I just
look. Go stir your bean beans.
Hold on, wait. Is it about to eat or what?
Yeah. Bring her way.
Yeah. No, spark that.
Go ahead and eat. Smoke your blood. Don't wait for them.
I can wait.
Yeah, you can light it. You can light it.
What are we waiting on? Oh, let me talk to
you. You want some of that? You like this? Yes, that's real sweet.
Damn, B.
Which one is your face?
My.
So sparking or not?
Yes. Oh my God, this looks so good. I just want to play to this for real.
In my room.
Oh, come on, mac and cheese.
Oh, that is your daughter. That's what they don't think about it, so I already know what.
Somebody come on. That's dressing.
Oh, dressing. I don't eat it. So what y'all call it?
Dressing.
I be calling it.
In my double. Your hair's cute. You hear me? I didn't make up play yet. So. I'm so happy you came, B. You got here safely, too? You just seen her. She got her meat first.
I'm sorry.
Ew. Now I got some bigger ones. I didn't take no picture. I bought it at Hair Store Girl.
You remember Brittany?
Yeah. Hair store.
Hey girl.
Y'all, this my plate. It looks so good.
I met your mama.
I'm about to package it up though.
Yeah.
I know you love fucking me. I can tell by the way you in love with me. Well, I guess it's looking like you stuck with me.
All right, good morning, y'all. So, beach, I done made it to work, as y'all see. It is 6:46 in the morning, okay? Bitch, I'm feeling good. Jene Aiko got me feeling good. But I'm definitely about to go park my car somewhere where my shit wasn't stolen last time. Because this is my first time driving my new car back to work. And bitch, I ain't get 10. But I love it though. I can't wait to decorate it. But yeah, y'all. I did not end a vlog last night. I got so fucked up last night. So fucked up. Like, I didn't even eat my food. I should have just only drunk my drink. Okay, bitch. I ended up having tequila and some lemonade. Honey, y'all already know the tree was just being passed around. So I was fucked up, period. But I had a good ass time. Friendsgiving is always lit. I always have a good time. Like, we've been doing this for like at least 5 years at this point. Like, it's really fun. I came home and warmed my plate up. Bitch, I had so much to go food. So I came home and ate some of that. And I passed out, okay? And my ass was up at 3:30. Hi, bitch, go to sleep. So, yeah, I've been up to since about 3:30 this morning. So, it's almost 7. So, I'm going to walk in at 7 o'clock in. So, I'm about to actually get off early at 4. I normally get off at 4:30, but I'm going to get off at 4 because I got to go down the street where I bought my car at. And, finish some paperwork on it. My little sugar daddy co-worker just pulled up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, I wanna tell you about my sugar daddy, but soon. We're gonna do, you know what I'm saying? I gotta let some time go bad, but we're gonna do it soon though. But anyway, so yeah, I gotta go and finish the paperwork down the street when I get off at 4. And today is our what's this called, work Thanksgiving dinner today. So this one I brought. Oh bitch, I'm about to fuck it up. Y'all already see it. Beach patty. So, yep, I got a sweet potato pie, honey, family size. And the half that pie better be the hell gone. So, y'all know this is a potluck type style. Okay, I have a list of people that I already know what they're bringing, so I know what not to get. You know, I have a coworker that smells so fucking bad. Like, y'all, he smells so bad. I'm gonna throw up. I can't take it. Okay, like, he said he's bringing... Oh, I can't say it. My sugar daddy pulling up, y'all. And he see me. He coming. Oh, no. Gotta go, guys. Hi. Nothing. Come on. You wanna go for a little ride? Okay. We back in business, beaches. Alright, y'all. So we back. Y'all heard him. So my sugar daddy. Alright, y'all. See, I heard him. Like, baby said he could fix anything wrong with my car. He got all the parts. So that's cool. Think things wrong with my car. Boom. But he said he loves it. Everything sounds good. He said just get an oil change and then I can look over for you. Period, boo. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna set up an oil change appointment for myself and make sure he is the technician on it. And that's on that. So y'all, he told me something about my car. Okay, I didn't even know this bitch had a remote start on it. So he was looking at the key and that bitch started and I'm looking like, does this have a remote start? He's like, yeah, you didn't know that, beautiful. No, I didn't know that. Y'all heard the accent. But anyways, yeah, I got a raise. I don't know if I had shared that or not, but I had just got a raise like last week and they was like, okay, but you gotta watch your overtime because bitch, I be eating. I be eating, cause I don't take lunches. Then I got an hour lunch, so 5 days a week. That's already 5 hours. I be clocking in at like 7, sometimes 6:45, and my shift at 7:30. And that's like every other day. So you feel me, eating. So I'm like, all right, cool. Since y'all paying me more, I can cut back. All right, y'all, so let me just tell you about my day. So I'm currently on my way home. It is 5:22 at this point. But y'all, I got off work at 4 o'clock, but y'all know we had our work Thanksgiving dinner today. And if I'm being completely honest, and y'all, when I say the food was the food was nasty, okay? I'm just gonna say it. I'm very grateful. I am grateful, but it was nasty, okay? I ain't gonna lie to y'all, it was nasty. Everything was very bland. I mean, salt and pepper couldn't help it. Even the meat that they got catered somewhere was bland. I mean, it's like they were allergic to salt and pepper. It was really that bad. So I had found some type of corn dip. Honey, it didn't make sense. Imagine Rotel with a shitload of corn and not so much meat. That's what it was, y'all. Like, that's what it was. And I was fucking it up with them Fritos. I was tearing it up. So yeah, that was the only thing I really ate. I don't think no one ate my pie. If it's still there tomorrow, I'm gonna take it back home. Cause us black folks, we eat sweet potato, not more so pumpkin. So yeah, so we ate, that was that. Then I ended up getting a phone call from the bank that I had financed my car that was stolen from. They told me that, yeah, we just sent over another check to your savings. And I'm like, what savings? Cause baby, the one I'm looking at, it ain't go there. It ain't go there. So where is this money going, ma'am? She's like, oh, well, yeah, they opened up a bank account for you. Bitch, who was going to notify me that I had a bank account with them? Who was going to notify me that my funds was sitting in a whole nother bank account? Like, I'm thinking it's in the mail or something. I don't know, y'all. So then I had to go to that bank before they closed at 5:30 to get my coin. I got my coin. And yeah, close that account. The fuck? I just don't get it. I don't know, y'all. Maybe it made sense at the moment, but yeah. But I'm on my way home. I'm around the corner. I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. You know, I had a good ass weekend. I had a great weekend. Thanksgiving coming up in a couple days. I will be in the house. I am not the type to go to family functions anymore. I just sit at home and chill. My social anxiety won't let me live a lot of times. Majority of the time. So yeah, y'all. I will definitely catch y'all in another video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on TikTok. Peace.